going to talk to you today about the operating plan and financial model parts of the Biodesign course. So the goals of this are really to teach you the key components of putting together what is required to create a business plan that you might need to fund a company. In particular, we'll be covering the operating plan, staffing plan, market model, cost projections, income statement, and cash flow statement. We'll do each of these in separate modules. To help you understand this example, I am going to talk about a fictitious company. This company is building and selling something called an atrial fibrillation ablation catheter. As part of this company, we are essentially selling catheters, which are single-use disposables, and energy generators. Both of these are used to go up through patient's vasculature and into their heart to burn away cardiac tissue that is causing an arrhythmia. So we'll use this example as we explore our ablation catheter company. So at the end of this exercise, we will be putting together an income statement. An income statement is used to keep track of the profits and losses that your company generates each year. When we look at this example that's in front of us, we see that the top line of the income statement is revenue or sales. This takes account of all of the product that you have sold for a particular time period. The next line is something called cost of goods sold. This is the total cost of the products that you actually sold in that particular time period. And you use this to calculate something called gross margin. As you can see, in 2000 and 2001, the company had a revenue of $100. It cost $70 to make all of the products that they sold, which results in a gross margin of $30. The next thing we're trying to calculate is our operating income. To do this, we need to subtract operating expenses from gross margin. Operating expenses includes things like R&D, administration, facilities, essentially all of the other operating costs that you encounter in a particular period. So as you can see again, in 2000, 2001, this company actually lost money. They lost $10 at the end of that year. All of the example that we walk through will be provided to you in Excel format. So what I want to do is just orient you very quickly to how this model works. So basically, this Excel model has a couple of features. Any writing that's in black represents a formula or some other fixed part of the model. Anytime there's writing in blue, like you see down here under the employee plan, that blue writing represents assumptions that you can change as you look at the model. So the model also has a couple of explanations that are on every sheet that explain all of the calculations that are done in the model, as well as lay out where information is being pulled from within the model. You can use this as you build your own model of your own company.